ridiculous. Every rep he does is with perfect precision, cadence, form. I mean, it's so much great, so great. It's just lovely. Any rep is especially if you've been doing it for 40 years. My heart says he's daddy, but my brain says he's not. But I've also seen a lot of so if I had to choose, natty or not, I would
become
say
my blade once more.
Very, very few people that could possibly look the way he does without performance against pros.
So Glenn, we've got major news here. It looks like Clergy cannot find the company willing to underwrite his $500 million judgment to the court in that New York fraud case.
Right, we're seeing now the sort of final stages of the financial demise of Donald Trump, and it's not being greatly exaggerated. So this is the last effort to convince the public to make it money joke that was entered against him in his New York civil trial, or put up a bond securing the full amount. Desperately begging the court to not be back in order to appeal the case. It looks like there's not even a proceeding in the state.
Yeah? Hold on. Well, I can't hear you. 1 second.
Unbound. And the lands between are shrouded by death's dark fate. But the flames will also burn the impenetrable thorns. It is then. You'll be Elden Lord yet.